we've opened our doors an hour early from 8 to 9 so that the most vulnerable in our community, mostly those over the age of 65, can shop in a more sanitized store without having to worry about interacting with the larger public. And then we've got a lot of customers that we see on a daily basis that haven't really been able to come in. We know a lot of our customers on a first-name basis. They know a lot of our checkers on a first-name basis. And it's just nice to be able to assist them in a way that we wouldn't be able to normally. We are being more cautious with hand sanitizing than we normally are. I mean, we're a food establishment, so we're always really careful about sanitation. But we're making sure that we're taking extra time to wipe down all of our hand carts, wipe down all of our registers, wipe down all of our meat counters. We're just taking as many extra precautions as we can to make sure that our community is safe. It's been insane. Shopping here has been a little bit like the holidays for us. We've been very busy. Our parking lot's been consistently full. Unfortunately, we are not getting all of our normal deliveries, which makes things kind of hard. But we are doing our best to maintain keeping things as continuous and stable as possible. So we will do our best to constantly have product on the shelf and keep getting delivery.